Good morning, everyone. I'm Vishnu Jagtapan. In front of all of you, I'm presenting the Times of India newspaper headline. So first of all, U.S. man tries to stab flight crew with broken spoon. Next, no relief for Oriva MD in Morbi case. Next, two smuggling rupees 30 crore drugs in body held. Next, at 39.3 degree, city was India's hottest spot on Monday. Next, rain damages crop in 5 Maharashtra district. Next, after Delhi and Kolkata, Mumbai worst in PM 2.5 had fewest good AQI winter in, days in winter. Next, making a splash on holiday. Next, gods will be angry, holy in this village. Next, Bharadwaj Atishi appointed as a Delhi min. Next, GR to allow trans person in jobs education in a weak state. Next, making a splash on holy. Next, Rahul insulted India's parallel democracy and its people BJP. Next, land for railway jobs case CBI grills Lalu Bhayado. On page number 2 in Times Today section under that, former UBT corporator amassed assets ACB. Next, Bachchan back home after injury at Hyderabad set. Next, student did not contact STSC cell IIT report. Next, another actor falls prey to KYC fraud. 78 FIRs filed in just 2 weeks. Next, scamster strike after office hours to delay intervention. Next, two Nigerians nabbed with rupees 30 crore drugs by DRI team. Next, two held for duping magistrate's wife of rupees 1.5 lakh over e-bill. Next, 8 arrested from stadium for accepting WPL T20 bets. On page number 3 in Time City section under that, weather condition accepted to better gradually from today. Next, over 6,000 HA of co-op loss in 5 district. Next, HAL after 17 years, storm delays flight. Next, woman commits theft at her own home with ex-hubby held. Next, Sena camps spar over Shakka during celebration for Holi. Next, cost of CC roads is rupees 15.3 crore per kilometer CM. On page number 3-4 in Times Today section of that, 7 blind school students suffer food poisoning. Next, third arrested in city for attack on MNS man. Next, fee of RTE quota students raised to pre-COVID times. Next, teacher suspects SIT will probe HSC maths leak paper. Next, watercolor holy kids make a splash. Next, court refuses to cancel bail in empty Mary thread case. Next, woman rescued from window ledge after fire breaks out in flat. Next, Uddhav is a great opposition face for PM post Rawat. Next, CM orders crop loss assessment in fire district due to rain. Next, Habi has legal right to home court in domestic violence case. Next, man thrashes traffic cop for towing away friend's scooter. On page number 5 in Time City section under that, crackdown on drunk driving for Holi. Next, 33 motorists booked for drunk driving on Holi. Next, a woman would not refuse to donate. Next, state panel report on trans rule in 8 weeks. Next, 3 women held for stealing foreigner's bag. Next, one more customs officer booked for taking bribed Viva payments app. Next, Shraddha murder, Aftab's lawyer seek time for arguments. On page number 6 in Times Today section under that, Best invites fresh beats for 700 double decker bus. Next, East West Metro line to partly open 2024 deadline for route 2B in Chembur. Next, CM orders probe into Metro 6 PAB allotment scam. Next, SPL MCOCA court allows under trials transfer plea. Next, 3 minor girls rescued from aboard Mandovi Express. Next, docs remove 11 kg fibroid tumor from uterus. Next, will redevelop cracked building in Dombivli builder. Next, restoring metro station name. High Court 6 government reply. Next, union government ask MCZMA to check Aksha violation. Next, NCP MLA escapes injury at event. Next, BMC parking under parks plan in line with DCPRCM. Next, rupees 300 crore tender floated for 3 underground parking lots in city. Next, 3 kids among 4 hurts as a part of balcony crashes in city. Next, no acceptance after sex change, woman ends life. Next, Taylor awarded 10 years RI for sexual assault. Next, 2 who broke into Mannat hid for 8 hours to meet Shah Rukh Khan. Next, SPL MCOCA court allows under trials transfer plea. Next, CM order probe into Metro 6 PAM allotment scam. Next, 3 minor girls rescued from road Mandovi Express. Next, pre-arrest bail for minor who raped a college mate. Then I comes to page number 7. In the future is she. Next, in that the road to gender equality must begin with a change in our mindset. That much for today. Thanks for watching.